Are you designing soffits, bulkheads, light coves, or pockets into your projects? Whether they are part of the design or necessary to enclose beams and mechanicals, they make a difference in the space. They can really help deliver a beautiful visual showcasing the ceilings with depth in the design. Designing this part of your space with Armstrong FRAMEALL components yields a strong, more sustainable solution while freeing up plenum space for the MEP contractors and ultimately delivering on your design intent. Let's talk about sustainability. Consider the amount of steel in the plenum, which leads to congestion associated with steel stud framing. FRAMEALL soffits are a greener solution that reduce steel usage by up to 2/3. Just visit armstrongceilings.com/savingscalc and plug in the dimensions of a soffit you're designing. Imagine 5,000 running feet of this soffit design. With steel studs, this build would weigh 92,240 pounds, while FRAMEALL simple soffit would only weigh 17,342 pounds. That's 74,898 pounds of steel saved. That is an embodied carbon savings of 81% on that one detail alone. Plus, the speed of the build is drastically improved. Instead of taking over 100 days to construct with stud and track, can be done in roughly 34 days with the FRAMEALL solutions. FRAMEALL soffits are code compliant, utilizing 0.018 minimum steel thicknesses that meet ASTM C645, the governing specification for all non-structural steel framing members. FRAMEALL is also fully manufactured in the USA from high-quality USA-made steel. All the components have been pre-engineered and seismically tested with code certifications in the most stringent seismic DEF regions. FRAMEALL soffit assemblies are suspended with 12-gauge wire, typically every 16 square feet. This is a superior framing method that is very strong versus congestive vertical studs running all the way up to structure. Coordination when it is time to build is just icing on the cake. RFIs due to MEP conflicts are practically eliminated because there are no stud plenum obstructions running all the way to deck. Let's address safety of the build. With falls from ladders and scaffolds as one of the most common injuries on a job, installing hanger wires from the floor instead of stud drops eliminates the need to install top track to the deck. Let us help you get started on designing simpler soffits for your upcoming project. Simply visit armstrongceilings.com/savingscalc or speak with your Armstrong representative to get started.